turned out that so many of the songs that I wanted to present were from an earlier time and very full of rather, well, they express things in ways we wouldn't today. Your word is my command, but it's all meant in a more loving way than anybody might take it now. And it goes pretty much through this whole group of songs, which are funnily enough, all from the same time period. The next two are from American composers.
Oh, See you.
one a little water.
Thank you.
If you ask anybody, what is the difference between operetta and musical, you'll get a lot of different ideas. And certainly, musical grew out of operetta, and they each take from each other at this point. But one of the things is that musical theater really encompasses acting and script and story much stronger, whereby the musical aspect of it is more limited in range, in instrumentation, etc., etc. So I'm going to move from operetta into musical.
Thank you.
example, actually, of American operetta. The Chocolate Soldier. this Chinese princess is being asked to marry one of the princesses who is coming for her hand. And her experience is that that her aunt was raped, and she, at the moment, she's scared, she's absolutely against getting married to any man, and she has rigged up three questions when they come to ask for her hand. She's rigged up three wildly impossible questions, which eventually somebody does answer. But in this aria, she's telling him, you really forget it. This is what happened. I'm not open to any of this. Go away, because you will die. If you don't get these three questions, you will die.
Thank you. I hope that you will leave today with a great...
She's panning, so then go to your mother. Go to your mother. Hurry up. Go to your mother.
No, you just left me. I'm not.
It's her song. You like, she's panning. She's gonna move your finger. What? There.
Okay.
Yeah, I think you would have seen
it. We'll do it. It does a three do it
again. Okay, now put your arm around your mother.
Everybody together now. Everyone together. All right, these two are in their own little world.
Okay, Russo, then you sit down and I'll get you in the group too.
Why, you're not there.
Are we good?